Hello everyone, our next experiment is based on the packages. The packages both are naming and visibility control mechanism. A Java package is a group of similar types of the classes, interfaces and sub-packages. Package in Java can be categorized in the two forms, built-in package and user-defined package. There are the many built-in packages such as Java, Lang, AW2, etc. But here we are studying about how to create the package and use that package in our program. Now see here in the files, here there is a right click. After right click, there is a new option. In that, there is a option Java package. When you click here Java package, then package new package is created. So here I have created the package, that is mypack, and in that mypack package, then right click new and take Java class. Okay, after that the Java new class is created. So here I have created the package mypack, and in that I have created the class circle. Now see in the circle class, there is the first statement, package mypack. So the package of in this program, the name of my package is the mypack, and in that there is a circle class, there is a variable r, then there is a method area which is used to display the area of the circle here. Now see here, for the class variable r and the method area, all the access of all of three's access modifier is the public. Why it is public? Because we are accessing this mypack into another package. So that is also called as the importing. How to import, how to access or how to import this package from outside the package. Understood? Next, here in the program, I have used a package name dot class name category to access the package. And when you import the package name dot class name, then only declared class of this package will be accessible. So see here, this is my pack, this is my package, and there is the circle dot Java my class, and here SCSC another package, and in that area dot Java is the another class, and in that class, see here, my original package that SCSC, in that I am importing my created user defined package, that is my package mypack dot class name, that is circle. This is the category mypack dot package name dot class name. So in that there is a class called area, and in that class there is a main method, and here the object of the circle class is created, and for the variable r, the phi value is assigned, and after that area method is called. Now see the output. See here, the area of the circle is displayed. So same like for the circle, you can calculate the area for the square, and you can also calculate the area for the rectangle also. Okay.